like to show you an example of levitating small objects with sound waves. Let me just remind you how a loudspeaker works. It's just a diaphragm that repeatedly pushes on the air, producing high-pressure waves that move away. And that's what we have here with this little gizmo. It does the same thing, except it's at a very high frequency, 28,000 hertz, which is way above our human hearing range. So these sound waves move upward, and up above I have a glass plate which is going to reflect the sound back down again. And when the distance between the glass plate and the loudspeaker is just right, then those sound waves that are moving down will interfere constructively with the sound waves coming up and give us regions of high pressure and low pressure, which don't move around, they stay in one spot. And it's in those high pressure zones that I'm going to try to levitate a small ball. So let me turn on the power, and even though I can't hear it, I'm still going to use ear protection. As I said before, the distance between the reflector and the loudspeaker is just right. If I change it, which I'm going to do, you'll see that this standing wave disappears and the balls are no longer suspended.